Hello everyone, this is Reverend Ken. As I've been mentioning in my last couple of videos, I'm covering the initial chapters of our Science of Mind textbook. And in one of the chapters, Dr. Holmes says that God always remains God. And no matter what emotional storm we're going through, no matter how dark our night may be, there is that thing within us that is always singing out to our soul for us to hold on and to have faith that things will turn out better if we trust in goodness, if we put our faith in God, and we do our part to make life work out. You know, many years of being counseling, I have realized that a lot of times people will work towards their negative, but won't have faith in their good. We have to put our hands to work for our good. We have to think about our good, study our good, and do what we can to bring it about. And we also have to support it in others. You can't go around and expect God to rain down blessings upon you if you're secretly talking negative about everyone you meet. You have to have faith in yourself. You have to have faith in those around you. You have to have faith in God. That life is good, that we are here to experience God's goodness through love and joy and compassion. There is a way for us to thrive and for us to know ourselves as God knows us, not as weak, not as wounded, not as victim, but boldly courageous, dynamically compassionate, here to make the world a better place. And we can do it. Spirit has faith in you. I have faith in you. Together, with God's help, we'll bring about a better new day. This is the truth in your life today. It's the truth in mine. And so it is.